I expected a war or an economic alliance, but not that.
Yep, looks like you're gonna have to get a new job.
Why has Lysrill asked the other races to bring the goblins back to her alive?
You know something? I really don't give a shit. Tell you what, while you consider your career options, I'm gonna take a look around those mines. I got to get my hands on some of that pure quartz. And you better be here when I get back. Don't forget, you owe me. Shit, it's a real mess with all these different kinds of quartz. The quartz in Lysrill's demonstration is a kind of receptacle that is briefly charged with energy. The one jar I had, it was like the very essence of that energy. Let's call it pure. From these mines. Just gotta find it. Anyways, I can't turn back now. Gotta keep moving. Of pain. I'm playing with fire here, but they're the ones who are gonna get burned. Deja vu. I already see this little pebble. I've never been a big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them. The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story. That scratching reminds me of something. Robies. Why did it have to be Robies? It's like being knocking at you. Despite its sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug. That's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe, Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe, a butler. Or Haledrin. Seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Now, why not?
Ah!
Still no sign of any quartz. But there's no way I'm giving up now. Really does add life. A flying cockroach that squirts acid out of its ass. Reminds me of my first date. It doesn't look quite as blind as the Robies. I better be careful. Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore. Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls.
Just a shadow. Thank you. you feel the dream of the young priestess last night?
No, Honorable Castiel. I have not yet received the Emperor. He who stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here, which contains a precious thing.
What is this treasure?
Something warm and thin. In her dream, she used it to extract blasphemers' eyes. The room is supposed to be two floors below us. Her dream was so real. Yet we have searched for it in vain.
Shit, it's locked from the inside. I have to find another way in. I got it. These elves are all fucking crazy. But it don't look to be an ancestral... I thought only dwarves were this deep. Looks like those elves can dig pretty good too. Sure don't look like normal Robies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. Right. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here.
Yes.
I was right. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lisrel is paying you. I was right. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lisrel is paying them. I was right. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lisrel is paying them. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lisrel is paying them. These wagons are used to carry ore. I'm getting close to the caverns.
Hey!
Bars, huh? Well, I must be getting closer to the ports. These wagons are used to carry ore. I'm getting close to the caverns. These wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be. I'm getting close to the caverns. Bars, huh? Perfect. Just when I needed a tunnel. quartz. I can almost touch it. One big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. Queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. Lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
After what happened in the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around the Kima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through.
I'll never forget it. We found...
He's fucking flying things again? I sure got one hell of a bug collection. With Big Mom, the cherry...
I'll never forget it. We found...
He's fucking flying things again? I sure got one hell of a bug collection. With Big Mama, the cherry on the... Above. Only thing missing to make this party perfect is trolls. Well, all these paths look pretty shitty. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey! it. Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse?